I see the light is still with you.
Thank you. Where's your white bands? Yeah, fair.
Reminds me of Diablo 3. I just random sent. Looks pretty, like, the graphics got shining there a bit more than what I saw yesterday. You know,
you
maybe they've got.
Yeah.
See what they did on Ark by accident. Yeah, they were pretty mad. Is the wrong thing. Oh, this fucking moment, yeah. actually, it didn't kick me out of your viewing. That's weird.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're fucked. You're fucked. Rip. Oh, you've got a revive. Nice. Reheal, or how you meant to kill this guy then? Damage. Oh, he can't heal. Yeah. Oh, let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fucking browsing the internet.
I've been getting into a bunch of that, like, doomsday prepping lately. Fucking interestingly crazy shit.
I don't know, like, just, I guess, like, the Americans are really kind of being like, oh shit, like, well, especially after COVID, like, the government just can't take care of its citizens on that scale. And yeah, a lot of Australians are kind of thinking the same, if you haven't noticed. Yeah, so no, like, I'm just like, do you guys go camping much? Or yeah, exactly, like, I hate the outdoors. Well, I don't hate the outdoors, but like, well, once I camp for more than like 1 to 2 nights, I'm kind of like, I don't like being dirty and blah blah blah. But like, yeah, I was just kind of like say some fucking other disaster happens, it's more like physical and we all have to like leave and shit. Like, I was just like, I'm fucked. Like, I don't know how to farm. Man, like, even like, if you look at, I don't know if it happened over there, but like, people panic buying like meat and toilet paper and shit. Yeah, like, I've just recently started stocking up on like a few things, because I'm like, surely like Delta's obviously pretty bad, but I bet there's some other strain that's like as bad. Or yeah, exactly, like, or maybe like, because they've already been talking about that next strain, that MU one or whatever. Apparently it's not like too bad compared to Delta, but like, what if it goes full fucking retarded, like Spanish flu, and just starts blitzing people? I was just like, people are too dumb, like, this is gonna happen again. So yeah, I've started stocking up on some like rice, basic shit. But like, some of these nice. Some of these American preppers, and like, they have a bit of an advantage. They all fucking have access to guns and shit, but like, that they've planned out some fucking crazy ass scenarios. So I was like, Jesus Christ. You got 100 kilos of rice at your house? Or? You know, apparently that's what a human needs to survive for a year, 100 kilos of rice. So I'm not going that deep into it. I'm just kind of having a look, but like, because yeah, I think this season we're gonna take up kind of adventure hiking and shit. I just do some like overnight ones or whatever, like leave work on Friday and go. I haven't been camping dead set since I was like maybe 19. And yeah, we played all these survival games and shit. Hang on, I'm gonna call.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh! Have you spoken to Survivalist Lee? He hasn't said a word to me in some time.
Ugh! Mm-hmm.